Hey folks, Fat Guy Flies RC. All right, third flight ever. We're gonna do a speed run, speed trial on the all new FREEWING 70mm F9F-5 Panther. All right, make sure my GPS is running. And it is. All right. Make sure. All right, let me get over here behind camera, Precious.
Starting the fun over.
All right. That's a great fly, little jet. Third flight. The one thing I've done is give her a clear coat, did the antenna mod, and gave her the KM model, KM model afterburner, their version 2. Running a 4000 HRB. I'm gonna take it up. That should give me my speed run.
Retracts deployed.
All right. If you notice that it skips in the video, it's because we lose the plane and my wife has to reacquire it. Come by. All right.
Brakes off.
All right. Oh, she dug in. All right. Remember, with a GNSS Performance analyzer, you want to get the whatever vehicle is you're testing as close as possible. Stop, read. Not bad. We had her 106 mile an hour, 106. Not bad at all for a little 70mm. All right, you want to do that when your battery's brand new. We're going to try it again, just because, even though the battery's got a good 2 minutes on it. All right, let me get behind camera, Precious here. Nice scale takeoff. Take it up, flip it. Full speed into the wind. Man, what a good flying little jet. It really is.
1 minute. Retract deploy.
Not happy with it.
30 seconds. Braking. 10, brakes off.
All right.
Timer expired. Prop is secured.
All right, 2 seconds over. All right, 100 mile an hour that time, 100 mile even. All right, so turn the app off. All right, let's take it back to the bench and get a battery report. All right, like I said, I was 2 seconds over on a 3.5 minute time. 3.5, so 3 minutes and 32 seconds. That's the antenna mod I did, just to grab a hold of the hatch. Unplug that beautiful KM model afterburner. Thank you, KM Models, for sending those out for a review. 44% left, that's great. Now, to show you the inside, that square box right there is the GNSS Performance Analyzer. It just Velcros in. You turn the app off, it turns the whole thing off. That's where I've got the 4000 tucked under, 4000 HRB, kind of tucked in by half an inch. And that is the 7-channel Lemon RX Gen 2 with the antennas going 90 degrees. And then I got a satellite down here at this end, and they're also at 90 degrees. All right, folks, let me tell you, oh, and by the way, I flew in the race that I flew in just now. 100% throws, 30% expo. The rudder, however, I have it at 100% with, I think, 50% expo for the steering down the runway, to soften that. Now, if I turn my rates all the way up, you can see how exaggerated the gyro correction would be. But this is where I was flying just now. Just a small amount of correction. Folks, thank you so much for watching. God is good. That is the all-new 70mm F9F Panther, F9F-5 Panther from FreeWing, 70mm. First flight was 106 mile an hour. Second flight was, our second speed run was 100 mile an hour. So she's a 100 mile an hour plane all day long. Thank you for watching. God bless y'all. God is good. And don't forget, faith, family, and friends, and then Panther speed trial. Bye-bye.